बाद अभी पूरा शूट के बाद बोलेगा अरे सर शटर तो खोला ही
नहीं। शारिक हाउ डू यू फील बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ इवनिंग अड्डा?
सर रियली वेरी गुड, आई एम फीलिंग लाइक वेरी गुड दैट आई एम अ पार्ट ऑफ द इवनिंग अड्डा सर।
व्हाट मेक्स यू फील सो गुड?
Our sir, evening classes and our Rakesh sir that really gives us what the really education sir has given to me, all that things sir.
Okay, Rakesh, you are the man who has actually created Evening at Our Dreams Sans Frontier.
Yes, sir.
What made you think that you should have such an initiative?
Well, I was actually motivated by a movie called Freedom Writers, and that has actually motivated me to do this particular initiative.
And that's all?
Yes,
and,
sir.
And how do you feel? It has been quite a while you have actually started this Evening Adda or Dream Trans Frontier. How do you feel now? Are you satisfied with the growth?
Yes.
And what exactly are you planning to aim ultimately?
The biggest dream which I am pursuing is that the students who pass out from Evening Adda and Shri Ram must be a responsible citizen. That's the only thing which they need to be socially, emotionally, and from every point of view, they must be responsible citizens of this country.
If you can tell me, what are the challenges you may have faced in building Evening Adda or Dream Sans Frontier? Did you face any challenges?
Exactly. The first is my age, because I am still 23. I'm not even 23. And how you motivate a bunch of students who are actually of your same age? So that has been the biggest challenge, from 4 to 6 and then 25 odd students. The journey has been gone through the ups and downs, from an emotional perspective to from some different aspects of life also. But ultimately, it has been a very satisfied feeling.
I know that you are actually planning a lot of activities, and one is a yatra, which I am told.
Yes.
And other is you people are actually planning to adopt a village and to build sustaining, self-sustaining model, etc., etc. Would you like to say something about it?
From the very early days of my postgraduate education, I feel that it's time to see what we are up, something beyond what we have been doing. We have been going from rural to urban. Now it's time to go from urban to rural and find environment where we need to actually, we need to be a very
positive manner to their environment and the country as well. So this is perfect alignment, and I'm very happy with the Evening Adda students, and definitely the signs of improvement and the way they have taken lead into this initiative is clearly visible. And I wish them all the success, like Rakesh has just mentioned. They should be emotionally, socially and financially also successful in life.
I see a beautiful smile on your face. Obviously you are very happy being part of the Evening Adda. Would you like to say something more about it?
I'm proud to be a part of Evening Adda, and I'm always to willing learn something different from my out of my syllabus.
Oh, that's great. Jyoti, tell me,
any thing that I have to do in my life, but now I'm thinking upon it that what should I do in my life, and because of Rakesh sir, I'm able to think that whatever we should do or not, and Evening Adda has become a very crucial part of my life, and I just want to see it growing part of the mountain's height.
Oh, that's great. Very enlightened lot, of course. And what about you? You have been actually speaking a lot as an anchor, and I see you have become quite good in articulation. Shikha, can you tell a little more about your experience in DSF?
In DSF, after being a part of DSF, I feel I am differentiated from others in some way or other. And I think I can contribute to my society in some positive way after being a part of DSF. It's a good experience.
Very, very, very happy.
Yes, very much.
and a man with a guitar and always perform on the stage. I mean, you have also been a part of the journey. Would you like to say something, how it influenced you in terms of building your personality or in terms of helping you to learn more?
Well, DSF is a crucial part of my life. In the starting, I was not aware about how to live my life in a better way. But now, I'm able to live my life in a better perspective. That's all I really thankful to Rakesh sir.
It has been a great evening, and I see a bunch of youngsters totally inspired by a young man called Rakesh Pandey, and let Evening Adda grow further again and again. From the management side, we offer you nothing but full support. Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you.
And I'm very happy that some of you mentioned today the stuff was good, no?
Yes, sir.
So I'm happy to see your happiness on your face. Thank you very much. Yeah?